The lines were stretched around the corner from 1216 Noble Avenue here in the Park Chester section.
Today, the Vishnu Mandir Hindu Temple, the Bharati Foundation, and so many different organizations, individuals are coming together to serve the community. This is humanity, the diverse community, no matter your race or religion, coming together as one. We have food supply for over 500 people, and that includes 15 pounds of fresh produce, a fresh farmer's market with a few different items, rice, oil, beans, milk, bread, eggs, water, soda, pet food in their 40-pound bags. If you can lift it, you can take it.
It's community at its best in a diverse neighborhood where all are welcomed.
And the most important part, not only that we're giving our food, these days Jews, Muslim, Christian, Hindus, all together here in this today. And that's great.
Now, over 2.5 months into the COVID-19 pandemic, Bronx Borough President Ruben Diaz Jr. says the over 500 gathered here and in other communities around the Bronx point to some bigger issues.
We are now starting to transition to see how is it that we can get back to some normalcy. Well, that means how do we address people who have lost their jobs, people who can't feed their families, people who, you know, don't know how to pay the rent. And it could be overwhelming. The silver lining and the bright side to all of it is what you see here today. That in the darkest times, in the most trying times, you get folks to come together.
From cartons of milk to cooking oil, even pet food, the Vishnu Mandir Temple here has it all for a community in need of food relief. Here in the Park Chester section, Arlene Mukoko for Bronxnet.